the big lane bully. So he could like bop the fuck out of people. But the problem is, you need to lane him really well. Like, if you want to look up someone, look up the box. Like, this guy right here. That guy plays Vi-. Like, if you want to learn to pick up Vi-Gar, you need to watch that dude play him, because he plays it really fucking well. Yosri, you may only spend this money on Hello Kitty merchandise, thank you. Alright. Yo, dude. Be done.
I can't. I don't, there is no room. I would have invited, you were one of the first person that put their names, but.
Is DeBox really your real life friend? Nice.
But I have to put precedence for subs and password guessers. Oh shit, I'm about to go in.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna start W, yeah. Yeah. I just thought about if I distortion into Graves, he's gonna buckshot me in the face for like 5,000 damage. Jesus fucking Christ. This is a fucking terrible matchup. The more I think about it, the more I realize I've made an error. Please don't be sitting here. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Yo, dude. Been done. These guys are giving me too much respect. They actually think I can do something, but little do they know, I'm so fucking useless. It's ridiculous. Why are you not mid? That damage that I'm pumping out right now. These kids never even saw it coming. Fuck.
You didn't even put a JK or a smiling face on
that. I was kidding. Okay. Okay, there you go.
When I use a Teemo skin, it's because the cash out doesn't use Teemo skin, so.
You're not miscatch dollars. You're never gonna be them. I don't fucking care if I miss these creeps. I just need to shove it into them. I want the lane to reset somewhat so we can start looking for all-ins.
Holy shit, Wayne, why? Waiter, what the fuck did you do? God damn it, Waiter, what the fuck? fucking started a bloodbath before the creeps even spawn. Ooh, nice hook. Oh no. The fucking trophy, why?
Oh.
Yeah, no skin really makes a difference. You have the power of your cash dollars if you don't use a skin. And I don't think I could have won without it.
Gotta look for this fucker. I'm not gonna get anything down bottom, but I can actually look for the monkey.
God damn it, man.
What is that scraping noise?
It's someone upstairs.
Fucking Mungus.
Or not upstairs, but it's something that I can't affect. What's LeBlanc's passive to make two of me? As if one of me wasn't enough, now you gotta 1v2 me.
Cutie.
Huh?
Did you really say you shave your head if you want worlds?
I will. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So you never shaved your head?
I got worried since I figured this guy would out. Should be fine.
Oh
though.
Shit, who the fuck flash? I don't know about that one, Kevra. Okay. Let's do this shit. Go get it.
Okay. Oh, I missed my fucking chain. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so fucking close.
We get hot.
Fuck.
Oh boy, I don't know if I was doing that hot.
Yeah, no, that's pretty close. I think I might get a BF sword. Maybe. We'll see. Yeah, I'll get a... Actually, no. I don't think BF sword will help that much here. Actually, no. I need some damage. Yeah, I definitely think BF sword will be best here. Use your exhaust. Fiona. If Fiona didn't use her exhaust, I could definitely kill him. We'll see. The silence from Leona. I only wanna know. Okay. Didn't get on great. Okay. Damn, he even apologized to me. That's fine.
Ooh,
fuck. I feel bad now, because I didn't mean it like, oh, you really didn't use your flash. I was just seeing if he had it so we could team fight.
Ooh, kill
him, Wayna! Your
panther is going in.
Okay. Okay. Get fucked.
You know, this is one of the most even.
The godlike LeBlanc. It's gonna be really hard to 2v2, but I could just keep farming and looking for picks, so it's whatever.
Like, there's no weak link. If you look on every score, the worst scores are fucks. Rip Phil. I put you on blast after this. I love you, man. But yeah, this is... Alright, this sucker is dead.
Yeah, fighting Graves is gonna be really hard. Just because, if it was any other AD with Bloodthirster on me, I'd be like, whatever, but... just cause Graves gets tank stats means that... Since I don't actually have any damage at all... That he'll probably pop the fuck out of me in a 1v1. So I just have to stay back. I just have to play the lane smart pretty much. Just go on all ins. If I can keep him CC'd, we could definitely win an all in. Just keep him silenced the entire time, but other than that, it's gonna be really hard to 2v2. I have to watch out for the Nami too. I just have to dodge her abilities and I'm good to go. Wow, that was fucking zero damage. Holy. I don't know about this one. Alright. Yeah. The tanky stats that he gets kinda make my damage non-existent. Fuck. That was unfortunate right there. I'm just gonna sell my boost for a BT. Yeah, I think Graves is like the one champion where if I picked AD LeBlanc, I'd be like, God damn it. Because the MR he gets is just too much. These abilities literally do nothing. Time to fuck up, though.
Holy shit!
Alright, time to try to shove this fucking line out now.
You pay a little something.
I don't think he's gonna win, yeah.
Going in hot, baby!
Damn, they pink this shit. Give me that pink. Give me that 30 gold. I don't know what that pink is for. Even if they ganked, I don't think it would make that much of a difference. I'm fine. Okay, so Kali's down here. Gotta see if I can get something going in the middle. They're definitely rotating mid though. Okay, well, there they are.
Hey, Piton's pretty broken. Yeah, I'm doing another one. Yeah, I'm pretty good at Hearthstone. At least in Arena. I don't really play in the Mountain Arena. Oh shit, the comeback! We got a tower. It's pretty good.
Oh, time to slowly chip down the back line. It's good for us though, we have a timer and they don't, so we could definitely be grouped and take dragon. I'm definitely a late game monster, it just takes me getting to late game. This is gonna take a while. From where I am right now. This is warded, so they know we're here. This isn't that good of a fight for us.
The solo on Phil.
Rip.
Oh
I'm not
shit!
Gonna hit this kill.
No.
Oh, that was a fucking man. If I gotten that kill on that guy, I'm so fucking useless though. Holy shit! I deal block sex ass. Gotta try and get my static shit right now. Man, if by some act of God. Yeah, I was gonna say, if this guy manages to steal that with his fucking Counter Strike. I'm just gonna go farm middle. It's 120 to 150, okay. He's got a pretty substantial lead on me. The plus side for me though is I never need to buy boots, so it's kind of like we're even.
Fuck you, Gerhard.
I don't even know what crazy animation looks like.
I fucking knew it.
Oh nice, this turret's almost down. I get it.
Attila, fuck. I love League of Legends!
I kinda like LeBlanc's auto attack animation though. I haven't crit a creep once, what the fuck? Okay, I have a 10%, so I'll probably get a crit soon. He has Phantom Dancer, I've got a Zeal and no Biz. I'm just gonna go walk the other direction now.
Get him!
Alright, I'm gonna go back to shoving. The long shove. Fuck. If I got my barrier off, that would have been godlike. Yeah. I think we fucked. Nah, I could have carried the fuck out of this game if I played something normal. You know, I actually thought that AD LeBlanc would be kind of good. You know, in hindsight,
what's up? Are you
going to Blizzard? Yeah. Nothing too appealing about this champ.
I'm meeting a friend there.
Like that's the most generic answer you can.
I have a friend that works there. You want to meet in this?
Yeah.
I'm getting a sponsorship.
What?
I'm defecting the Heroes of the Storm. They want me to be a test subject. Don't worry, just tell Odie I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Alright, let me see if someone face checks. Actually, if someone face checks me, I'm pretty sure I can't even kill him. You stole Baron with Alistar, nice. I promise that I know you very well. Your eyes never lie, even if they tell. Sweet lullabies that come with the smell of a dozen. I got CS. I guess that counts for something. I don't have levels.
Oh my,
I don't really have items. He one shot me. Alright. Where did I go? I think I'm gonna get. Normally, right here, I'd get Last Whisper. Do they even have armor? No, they don't have armor. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna pick myself up some, Infinity. Okay, well, I'm not gonna pick myself up anything because the game's over. Oh god, that AD LeBlanc's fucking garbage. Holy.